I wake up in my bedroom, it's in my Maldon flat. I like the views from Baker News, but you don't even know about that. I went out with my mates last night, we sank a few things down. In the Swan and then the Warwick, and I think it was the Rose and Crown. Some people think we're bonkers, cause we live near the sea. Cause we live here in Maldon, don't mean nothing crazy about me. And yes we like our football, and yes we like our cars, but we're just normal people bouncing up and down in bars. You know why, don't you?
Yep.
Because we're
bonkers.
I know we're in the White Horse, and the Carpenters, that's for sure. I don't remember leaving there, but I think I was in the Blue Boar. Must have been a Friday, that's when Dave plays his guitar. That's when we all fancy kebabs, but we don't ever get that far.
Bonkers.
Some people think we're bonkers, cause we live near the sea. Cause we live here in Maldon, don't mean nothing straight about me. Some people live in Johnson, some live in Old Braintree.
Right.
I knew someone from Witham, but he didn't know about me. Yeah, boy.
Don't spit on the floor there. Don't spit on the floor there.
Some people think we're bonkers, cause we live near the sea. Cause we live here in Maldon, don't mean nothing crazy about me. Some people live in Tottenham, some live in Danbury. Some people even live in actual Clacton-on-Sea.
I
do.
What's this?
I wake up in my bedroom, it's in my Maldon flat. I like the views from Baker News, there's nothing wrong with that. I went out with my mates again, we sank a few things more. We just went down the Rose and Crown, the people in there for sure were
bonkers.
Some people think we're bonkers, cause we live near the sea. Cause we live here in Maldon, don't mean nothing straight about me. Some people live in Colchester, some live in Tillingham. Some live in Wickham Bishops and they don't know who I am. Some people think we're bonkers, cause we live near the sea. Cause we live here in Maldon, don't mean nothing crazy about me. Some people live in Johnson, some live in Old Braintree. I knew someone from Wickham, no he didn't know about me.